Somebody at the gate. Somebody is in a car. Oh, Gopi, why is this sudden unexpectedly visit? Kamala, who is it?
Gopi, there was a meeting in Tiruvananthapuram. I just stopped in on my way back.
Who, Kamala? Who is it? Amma, why are you so casual if I have seen Gopi for the first time?
Amma, it's me, Gopi.
Gopi? Kamala, I can't believe it. Has your school closed for your vacation?
Amma is often like this. These days she does not recognize anybody. But sometimes her memory is quite sharp. Then she asks me if you have sent any letter. I tell her everything is fine with you, Vimala and the kids. What is the point of telling her that you haven't written for a year? Poor thing, I would not dream of making her unhappy.
I got a promotion last year. After that, I am always on my toes. I don't get any time to write letters.
Why don't you ask Vimala to write? Or doesn't she get any time to?
What are you mumbling over there? I heard coming in a car. Who is it?
I told you it's Gopi.
But Gopi is in Delhi, isn't he?
Yes, Amma, it's me. I have come from Delhi.
Who did you Gopi marry? Ali, what's his wife's name?
Don't say you forgotten her name to Vimala. Don't say Vimala district collector Nambiar's eldest daughter.
Oh, I forgot the name. A letter from Gopi today?
There was, he writes every day. What's going on here? Do you?
Who is that? Who is that in your car?
It's me. I had to come to Tiruvananthapuram. I thought I should drop in to see you, Amma.
Who is your Amma? What is her name? Where does she live? Is it far from here?
No, it is quite near.
I don't know how I can bring back her memories.
Do you know my son Gopi? He is in Delhi, a government officer. He draws a salary of 2,500 rupees. Do you know him?
Yes, I know him.
Tell him to send me a blanket. There is cold mist in the mornings. If I catch cold, it does not leave for me a long time. Tell him to send me a blanket, a red blanket. Want you? I had a blanket one he brought for me when he was studying in Madras. Is it?
No.
It is all tattered now, just a ball of knotted yarn. Tell him to send me a red blanket, will you?
I will tell him.
I will stretch myself. I have a pain in the neck.
You did not come to see Amma, did you?
Delhi is too expensive. You know, I have 4 children to look after them. I can't make both ends meet with my salary. And one has to keep up one's status. It will be a great if I can raise some money by selling share of the profit. I get to talk it over with you.
You will sell your land and you go with the money. I know. Want not come to here after that.
Don't say that. I will come when I get time.
You must time it took you more than 5 years to find to come here.
But Amma can't remember who I am.
But do you remember your Amma?